Alright, welcome to Benacha TV. Hey, okay, bombing so dear. You be doing an instant time. And did you inquire and also? My best shaming, you know, Reverend after Lee and I in the forest, bro. Aha, in the Yabishani, dear. And I see the devil going come, you shall come and come on, but I wish you feel dear. And see if you come on. Reverend, my father.
You do so?
Okay, hello, Akwaba.
Yeah,
okay, my best shaming, Reverend, start. Well, Kwahu, away.
East Palace. We are massive without any debt.
If I'm not,
Yabai ni ajipa. Isan say, "Sir, me welcome." What that is very nice.
Okay.
Na just say, "Who you so any fan and I say air condition." And na just say, "Who feel okay, comfortable, ever happy."
That's right.
And na who peace, total peace of mind over her. It's na thing say hadie. E you cry just say. I was say once a while, be an unipetty banner, but we relieve it no home from stress. Ain't you know, hey, okay.
Reverend, tell a four up with you for a show. Then I'll catch on.
Kwahu is a small London, and there's no two ways about that. So, Ubako, yeah, you said I'm expressing it because I'm over-excited. Because
Weekends, crap, over relax here. I think, sir, and you're bad.
Yeah.
It's you know, I ain't fine. enka your future plan ho say ye beti abe ye development bi wo ye kwu krom ha na me nhyira mu
ah ya me nhyira mu o chia me enim asema otaka ene say nana wasuwa ha me di interview be si Miss Dora the Yoyowa
Otu.
Yes, aye, chief executive ma inu forex bro. Person uba Ghana na on person do sikaba koma wa Zambia na kole baby or do we see ma wa contact inu forex bro. More question man. Traffic light that's a pair. Yes. Ubu, KFC. Yes, and now mobile home. To which we contact Inu Forex Bro. Samson and Reverend Naftali, a minister of God, ordained minister of God. A mere evangelist, we are ordained minister of God. Reverend Naftali, to you, and
see
I am your DJ. I am
subscribe. Acha Media. Acha TV. We're number one.
Okay.
Acha Media.
Bye bye. I wish you
kindly subscribe. Hit the bell for notifications, like, comment, and share.